Do you realize that Tuesday is Washington's birthday?
Well, frankly, I hadn't given it much thought. Would you like me to bake a cake or something?
Oh, how about a cherry tree pie?
Much better to tell people the truth right off. Otherwise, you'll wind up in an embarrassing situation for everybody.
Hello? Just a minute, please. Hey, Mom, telephone.
Who is it, dear?
Mrs. Jones.
Which Mrs. Jones?
Which Mrs. Jones are you, Mrs. Jones?
Never mind, Ricky.
Hello?
Hello, Harriet, this is Pamela. You haven't forgotten you're having dinner with us tonight, have you?
Oh, no, Pamela. I'm glad you called, though. I'm not sure I know how to get out to your house.
Oh, well, that's why I called. Have you got a pencil?
Hello there. How's the bowling jam?
Well, for goodness sake, look who's here. How have you been?
Oh, just fine. And you?
No, can't complain. Hey, sure is nice to see you again.
Well, thanks.
You didn't tell me. Did you make any New Year's resolutions?
Oh, sure.
What are they?
You're not supposed to tell, are you?
Oh, sure.
I know one I can tell. In fact, that's part of the resolution. To tell millions and millions more people that the solid silver with beauty that lives forever is international sterling.
Time. Did we get any 1949 calendars yet, Harriet?
Oh, if you mean the ones in the garage, it's over there on the table.
Oh, yeah. Hey, look, they're using a different girl this year. She isn't wearing much for January, is she? Wonder how she keeps warm.